So you probably know already that Apex Mobile keeps getting exclusive cosmetics, but the way they do cosmetics is just kind of like making me feel even more jealous, to be honest. Take a look at this. I'm just going to play it for you.